Now, the thing is, inside, you can see there's a filling, all right? Inside, it's quite full. Someone's drying it out or boiling it or heating it up. And once that's done, you're able to sort of either knock it out or pull it out with pliers. Oh, there we go. And then it just comes out. Yep, just comes out something like that. Measure the hollow. So we go the same, we see how deep it'll go. So cut here. You don't have a hole. But that's good. We don't want a hole. We want it to be right before the hollow, and then we can cut. And we make a hole through to the hollow.